See how strong rest of it. Take a combination of your hands using the BKP1. Decontaminate your haversack. Remove the new canisters, placing them somewhere with easy acceptability. Decontaminate the canister and the respirator housing. Decontaminate everywhere you've got to touch. Take the canister, pull the 2 pins forward from the canister, 90 degrees up or down, doesn't matter. Remove the canister. You will feel your breathing becoming heavily labelled. Find a new canister, identify the winglets and the canister mount, and place the canister in like so. Remember placing it 90 degrees to the canister mount and not to the body. Regulate your breathing, close your eyes, deep breath in, connect the canister, and purge your respirator twice to remove any nerve agent that's inside your canister when you put it back on. Anyway.